The true story was a bit too boring to go down in history, so the Soviets decided to spice this relatively bloodless takeover up, and cinema was just the tool for that. That was the job for Yevgeniev and his mass spectacle. His show became an inspiration to Sergei Eisenstein's 1927 movie October about the same events, and then to Mikhail Rom's 1937 movie Lenin in October.